former England defender, Rio Ferdinand, and Dutch legend, Ruud Gullit, think the concept of the Manchester United way could hamper the club, if managers aren't given the opportunity to make their own mark. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer was announced as permanent manager of the Red Devils in March, following a successful 3 months as caretaker boss, and Gullit feels the club needs to give him full license to make changes. Speaking to Yahoo Sport at an event showcasing Heineken's unmissable campaign, Gullit said, "Let him be himself. Why would you put in a certain type of football that maybe is not his? And I think that is the mistake Manchester United made, maybe a little bit, by talking too much about the old days." Ferdinand, who spent 12 years at Old Trafford, agreed, adding, "The traits, the personality, the conduct, the actual way that the club is driven from behind the scenes, you can take those elements from other heroes, but you have to allow a coach to come in to breathe and be able to implement his own ideas. And that's what they need to do with Ole. They have to detach him from the Fergie era," the 40-year-old concluded. After winning 12 out of 14 games as caretaker manager, Solskjaer's team slumped in form after his permanent appointment, and ended the season with a 6-game winless run, including a 2-0 home defeat to relegated Cardiff. They finished a trophy-less campaign 6th in the Premier League.